on their way. I'll tell a story, paint you a picture from my past. I was so happy, but joy in this life so long lasts.
I wanna marry a lighthouse keeper and keep him company. I wanna marry a lighthouse keeper and live by the side of the sea. I'll polish his lamp by the light of day so troops at night can find their way. I wanna marry a lighthouse keeper, won't that be okay? We'll take walks along the moonlit bay, maybe find a treasure too. I love living in a lighthouse.
Somewhere waiting for me, my lover stands on golden sands and watches the ship.
Where's the pirate booty? Blimey, there's buried treasure on these shores. Oh, a treasure it's not, but a tern marks the spot with an X in the sand. Now just dig it by head.
We need a...
Go home!
Go get something,
Chuck. Give him a taste of the bosun trope and give him a taste of the bosun trope. Give him a taste of the bosun trope and early as the morning. Great hands.
Thank you all, good day!
Welcome to
the world!
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2009 Lighthouse Music Fest. There are a lot of people that we have to thank today. These people are the people that made this event happen. Aside from the Lighthouse volunteers, we have prime sponsors, and without them, we would not be having this music fest. And when those wild and crazy pirates come around to your boats, they're going to be giving you some journals and all bag of goodies and all sorts of things. Cito, fabulous, fabulous, fabulous people. They've always been there for us. Tutupazzo, God bless Tutupazzo. They're keeping us fat while we're out here. They're feeding us. Coney's Marine, God bless you, we love you whenever we have a problem, and God knows we've had a few. You're always there for us in a nanosecond. Ye Pirate Brotherhood. Crazy, crazy people. When they approach your ship, my suggestion is either give them your wife, your child, the keys to your boat, or empty your pockets. Those are your options. Town of Huntington, Maritime Services. Thank you, thank you. Guys, you've been awesome. On that note, I am just going to hand you over to a couple of very special people that help us out. I'm just going to start out with Andrew Rea, State Assemblyman.
Thanks, everybody. It's a great day to reach into your pockets and help support a wonderful cause, this beautiful lighthouse. So please do the right thing and give till it hurts. Thank you.
John Cooper, County Legislator.
I hope you have a wonderful day. We're going to be hearing some absolutely terrific music. It's going to be a lot of fun. Have a great time, and thanks so much for your support.
Next, a very special person, Susan Berlin.
Well, have a great day, everybody. On behalf of my colleagues, our supervisor, Frank Patron, fellow town board members, Mark Cuthbertson, Stu Besson, and Glenda Jackson, welcome to a fantastic, beautiful day out here at the Lighthouse. Give lots of money. And I hear the pirates are going to throw you overboard if you don't give everything you have in your pocket.
May I just welcome the Toco Band.
Tangle up and juke! One time! Two times! Three times! Four times! Now juke!
Three
times! times. Four times.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Enjoy the day, everybody. Be safe.
I got my first real six string. Bought it at the five and dime. Made it to my fingers, babe. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a plan and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit, but Jody got married. Who'd have known we'd never get far? Oh, and I look back now. Summer seemed to last forever. Oh, and I had the choice. Yeah, I'd always want to be there. Those were the best days of my life.
We'll be right back.